does sound anything, it came out of my mouth. Okay. This is probably getting really boring for them to watch. Like, stop blowing the bubbles and playing with the cat. Give me some real content. What do you mean? This isn't content? I think it's for you. Probably so boring. And if you're still watching this, comment pickles. I will be shocked if you're still here. Do you like pickles, Mommy? Fried pickles are the best.
I love fried
pickles. Does Taco Bell sell fried pickles? If so, I will be getting some fried pickles tonight. I'm so excited for Topgolf. I should do a vlog there. How can meet all my church peeps? They're pretty dope. Not gonna lie. What's up, bro? So tomorrow's Sunday, and that, I just realized that this camera angle is crooked. That's so annoying. Am I gonna fix it? Probably not. Anyway, so yeah, tomorrow's Sunday, and that means get your butt out of the frame. That's so disrespectful. Can I finish my sentence? Yes, tomorrow's Sunday, and that means my small group starts tomorrow, and I am pumped. But, like, also kind of nervous, because I've never led a small group before, but, like, yay. Again, welcome to my brain. I need a pee, so I might just end this. Because can't... I'm gonna do the renegade one more time. Before I leave, or that's gonna be my exit, okay? Are y'all ready for this? No, I can't post that. Never mind. I have an hour on my phone called Story Times and Being Weird, and it's basically just like all these videos that I take of myself of me being weird or just like crazy story times that I send to my friends over Snapchat.
Tickets for Asteroid City are now on sale.
Get your tickets today. Yeah, do it.
And don't forget to see the